Hi, Srinivas here. Welcome to VJS Academy. In this video, we are going to discuss about the facts of stock market. Honestly speaking, 90% of the traders lose their money. Only 10% make money. Because of that, so many traders are losing their wealth, losing their health, losing their peace, and sometimes losing their families also. So if you want to avoid this, what you should do? We will learn about this in this video. Before entering into the market, whether it is stock market, commodity market, or currency market, you need to decide whether you are an investor or a trader. If you are an investor, you can put your money in some good stocks. You can hold them for days, weeks, months, and years together and make some decent money. Of course, there is also risk involved. And if you are a trader, decide whether you are a part-time trader or a full-time trader. Based on that only, you will apply your strategies. And what percent of profit you are expecting on your equity per month, and what amount of profit you are expecting per month. For example, if you are expecting 5% profit and if you want 50,000 rupees per month, you need to invest 10 lakhs because on 10 lakh rupees, 5% per month is equal to 50,000 rupees per month. So this way you need to decide how much equity you should have in your account. And ask yourself, do you have passion on the market? Because trading is a business. If you don't have passion, you may not learn much. It is because of some friends of you or relatives of you are trading, or someone told you that you can make good money in trading. No, you should have passion. At least you develop passion on the stock market, then only you will love to learn about the market. Okay? And ask yourself, can you control your emotions or not? Sorry to say, if you can't control your emotions, you may be in trouble. And the most important thing is, ask yourself, you are a trader or a gambler? A trader is, he takes one opportunity, enters into the market, puts some stop loss and puts some targets. If the trade goes in favor of him, he will enjoy. Otherwise, if the trade goes against him, he will exit from that particular trade with a small loss. In other words, a gambler, whenever he losses, he wants to make the entire money from the market immediately. In this case, there are so many chances that he loses everything. So decide whether you are a trader or a gambler. If your answer is a trader, good. Otherwise, this business is not suitable for you. And do you depend solely on indicators? Are you expecting some indicators to give you buy sell signals? Then what will you do? What is your specialty? So please don't solely depend on the indicators. Indicator is a piece of software which simplifies your work. You should use indicators for that purpose only. Please remember. And ask yourself, can you make money in the market? If yes, what you should do? If at all, when you lose some money in the market, do you blame market? Market is taking off money. Market is making me lose my money. Do you think like this? No. Market is always right. Only thing is, do you have the sufficient knowledge to trade? Ask yourself. Do you want to come out of the 90% of the crowd and stand in between those 10% of the people? If yes, then what you should do? Do you have the sufficient knowledge to beat these 90% of the traders? And one more important thing is, ask yourself, do you need a right coach or mentor? Because some people call me and tell that they learned everything in the YouTube, but still they are unable to make money. Of course, you may get good information in YouTube, but how about interpretation? How about practice? You learned something somewhere and you try to apply it. And if you apply it in the wrong way, you will develop yourself in the wrong way. So every time you feel like you are doing right, but the trades may go wrong. So when you have a right coach, whenever you do something, whenever you learn something and whenever you apply them, he may guide you whether you are doing right or wrong. He may suggest you what to do and what not to do. Ask yourself if you can learn on your own or you need a right coach or mentor. If you think that you need a coach or mentor, don't hesitate to take someone, because you are playing with your money. So many people are there. They want to earn money in market, but they don't want to invest in learning. How can? Because of that reason only, these 90% of the traders are losing their money. Learn first. Get the sufficient knowledge to make money in stock market. And then you trade. And are you willing to learn and update yourself regularly? Are you ready? And understand that you are a retail trader. Institutional traders and professional traders move the market. As a retail trader, we have to follow the market. Institutional traders form the candles. Institutional traders form the patterns. Institutional traders form the charts. Retail traders simply follow them. So if you want to make money in stock market or commodity market or currency market, what you should do? Again, I repeat, do you know that 90% of the traders lose their money? If yes, what is the special in you that you will make money? Do you know that if you want to win, someone has to lose? If you understand this, you will do. If you want to win, what you should do? Because you need to act differently than this loser. Got my point? Do you know that easy things may not work? Because these 90% of the people may think that they can easily make money, but it may not be possible. If you want to win, you need to think in a different way. Do you know that price is the king? And institutional traders don't use indicators. When the institutional trader is not using indicator and he is the right person to form the charts, how can you expect market to give you money by using indicators? Logic, right? So price is always right. Price is always king. Okay. Institutional traders use price action only. So when you act like an institutional trader, no emotional trades, plan your trades well in advance. After one day, after one week, after one month, where you want to enter, you can decide well in advance and you can easily identify the entry and exit points also well in advance. Completely no emotions involved. And risk reward also will be good. It may be 1:2, 1:3 and 1:5 also. So if you want to win the market, we should think like a professional trader, plan like a professional trader, and act like a professional trader. Then only, along with institutional traders, we can also make money. Attitude is everything, my dear friend. Always you should be willing to acquire knowledge. Understand the reality. Accepting losses as a part of trading. Trust me, losses are part of the game. No one in the world cannot win all 100 trades. If anyone can, he can win the world. No. Losses are also part of trading. Accept losses. Come out with small losses from that particular trade and try your luck in the another opportunity. If you want to do this, you need to control emotions. And you should have strict money management principles and risk management principles also. So if we want to win in the market, we need to change our attitude first. And you should believe that price is the king. At VJS Academy, our mission is to bring awareness to the traders by providing high quality training, especially in advanced price action, and developing profitable strategies and systems to simplify their work. Remember, systems to simplify their work. And our vision is to see thousands of happy traders in the future years. Okay, so if you want to be a successful trader, decide what you are, ask yourself all these questions, understand the reality, and know what is required, what is necessary to win the market. And you should believe that ultimately price is the king. If you want to win in the market, you should act like an institutional trader. Think well, plan well, and act well. If you have any doubts, please don't hesitate to contact us. Our website is www.vjsacademy.com. Our mail ID is vjshub@gmail.com and my mobile number is 8331 99 4455. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.